anche, anche. Johnny Ramone, Venere Spray per Luce Suave. Pour la première fois à l'Olympia, Jimi Hendrix.
this right here.
And I think I love you, but I wanna know for sure. Come and hold me tight. I love you. Thank you, moon. But I wanna know for sure. Come and suck it to me one time.
Alphine, Jimi Hendrix, 18 octobre 66 à l'Olympia.
C'est aux performances de Jimi Hendrix que voici. Pas de cheveux vraiment longs, mais une énorme tignasse, une mousse de cheveux surplombant le visage, de l'extravagance, des bijoux, du clinquant. Mais ce qui importe, c'est la musique. Jimi Hendrix.
I'm gonna mess around with it.
Mississippi? Have you heard of Muddy Waters? Yeah. How about John Lee Hooker?
Yeah. Give me an A.
So we had to do this little blues, mix it on with our own kind of way. We had to do it our own way, the experience way, right? And it goes something like this here. Yeah.
For the faces.
Thank you.
Sure tastes good.
This little girl I seen walking down the street one time. She sure was out of sight, man. Her name was Foxy Lady. Listen.
Take it home. Oh, I won't do you no harm. Yeah. You got to be all mine. All mine. Foxy lady. Here I come, baby. Coming to get you. This guitar is no more good. Do you want it?
Must say hello to a few friends of ours in the audience tonight. Don't know where they are. Like, where are they sitting? Ha! got P.P. Cass and the Small Arnolds here and things like that.
We're having a little bit of trouble, so if you just hold on 1 minute, all right, and everything will be okay. We'd like to do the song in the Wind Cries Mary that we released here not too long ago, okay? I'd like to do it for you. Let's say we're having a little first anniversary thing today. I'd like to say thank you very much for last year for letting us play here. Instead of booing us off the stage, you know, you gave us a chance, so thank you very much. That's my little tap dance step.
Give it A, give it A.
God, man, I'm not going to tune my guitar like that. Here we go, the Wind Cries Mary. I'm sorry for the delay. Here we go. After all the jacks are in the boxes and the clowns have all gone to bed, you can hear happiness staggering on down the street. Footprints dressed in red, and the wind that whispers very. A broom is drearily sweeping of the broken pieces of yesterday's life. Somewhere a queen is weeping. Somewhere a king has no wife. And the wind it cries very. They turn a blue tomorrow, shine emptiness down on my bed. The tiny island sags downstream. The life I lived is dead. Someone wants to freak out. Somebody over there with a camera wants to freak out. All right, brother, we're gonna let you freak out. But soon as I get my other guitar fixed, right now we like to do a little thing called Rock Me Baby, but we like to do it our own way, all right? So we do it like this. Do you remember that one? I forgot. What is this? Is this yeah, that's a piece of my guitar, I believe. Anyway, we like to do it. Look at you, look at you. Man. Man, look like we're having hang-ups already.
We don't like garlic either.
Yeah. I love you too. Dig, we got this one song. All right, now I try to do a little blues again until my guitar gets fixed, because we're going to stay here until my guitar gets fixed, until I play. Yeah, so we like to go on and do a thing called Red House. Thank you.
down across the hill. Pull me back yonder, baby. Way back yonder across the hill. Don't love me no more. Oh, I know her sister will.
Got two more numbers, I think. Yes, only two. This one's called Freak Out. No, we freak in now, it's too cold to go outside. Oh, where's he gone?
Come here.
This is called Purple Haze, if you know it. Good, you do.
Blaze on down my trouser leg.
We are, mate.
I'm gonna say something in French. Je vous aime beaucoup, right? Say Eiffel Tower,
isn't it? Citroen.
Dig, we're going to do the song named Purple Haze. And for those of you who don't speak English, we'll let you explain what this Purple Haze means.
It's when you got a bad stomach.
It's going to be so much fun.
One more song to do, all right? One more song to do. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for coming and staying this. Oh, look at all those people back there. God. Oh. Man, I didn't see those people. Thank you very, very much for coming for us, all right? And we got one more last song to do, and everybody must sing this song with us, okay? Look on your ticket stub. It says you must sing the last song with the Jimi Hendrix Experience. Look at that ticket stub. Dig, we're going to do Wild Thing, all right? And everybody sing, all right? You, yeah.
About 3 seconds of just putting a string on.
I really hope we get a chance to come back here again, you know? I really do. And in the meantime, while I'm trying to get this string on, I'd like to say that you all really must sing with this one, man, because there's only three of us on the stage. You know, one, two, three of us on the stage. And what are we going to do by ourselves? So you must participate. You must come in and join us. We're going to have a little gathering, a little church gathering. Okay?
Come up on the stage and sing it.
We're not going to say this. Everybody say yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody say yeah. Will I feel all right?
No.
No. Leave that to Otis Redding and Wilson Pickett. We got our own scene, okay? Yeah, okay. They're groovy too. They got their own scene too, right? Yeah, okay. I said Wilson Pickett. You're not Wilson Pickett. Dig, while I'm being embarrassed by tightening this guitar string like that. Lessons on how to tune your guitar. Don't tune it like this. Give me an A. We're tuning up because we really care for your ears, right? We really care. That's what we're tuning up. Here we go. Is everybody ready to sing now? Are you gonna sing? Say yeah anyway. I don't care. Say yeah anyway. sucker to me one time. You move. Sorry to move.